stop playing with dollars.
Cook it up, JT.